They were tearing up an old road to lay more freeway, a few miles south of Las Vegas.
The state of Nevada's Department of Highways digging would be a help to thousands of motorists. But to one other person, it would turn out to be a nightmare.